Zandt County deputies were able to retrieve a loaded firearm and drugs from a traffic stop. Yesterday, officials pulled over a vehicle on I-20, and inside, they say the K-9 deputy found pills and pot along with a loaded handgun. They believe the person responsible in this crime was taking the drugs to somewhere in Canton and just not passing through the area.